to my channel. Today we are playing Fears of Fathom, episode 1. Home Alone is what we're going to be playing. Episode 1. Home Alone. July 12th. I didn't want to put this up on Reddit just for it to be called a piece of fiction. I don't even know where to start. Excuse my lack of good storytelling skills. I don't know if the audio is going to work. We're having issues with audio. I guess I'll just start. But we will see if it works. It was the middle of the summer. My parents and I left for that weekend due to a work trip, which meant I was all by myself for the weekend. Oh my god, I've had almost a... Also, I feel like I do have to mention that my sleep schedule is really messed up around this time. Same. I will sleep and get up at just about any time of the day. That was me. So, though I didn't plan on fixing that. Oh, there we go. I was like, I'm pressing buttons to see if it works. I woke up around 8 after a nap. Are my headphones? Okay. I don't know if you heard me the first time because my headphones were plugged. Unplugged. But we're playing Fear of Fathoms. This is episode 1. I really hope you heard the beginning. If you didn't, I apologize. I really do apologize. I feel like an idiot now. Ooh, we gotta do homework? Space to get up. Okay. Guess we're not doing homework. Text message. It's from my madre. There we go. No need to order anything. Maybe lasagna. Check the fridge. Okay. I can't. House cam. Yeah, crap. I totally forgot. Problem. Gonna do it tonight. We'll say my parents are out for the night. Wanna come over? We can play Mario Kart 2. I'll let you know. Okay. I'll call Josh. Don't ask me why, but I went straight to my parents' room. Hey, what you doing here? Hey, get out of my fucking house, bro. Leave my house. What the fuck? Dude, this is horrifying. Food was cold. Food was heating up. Again, I do apologize if you could not fucking hear me. Dude, I've had this freaking experience before. This is why I don't like staying home alone. Food was nice and hot. I like watching TV while I eat. Same. I think we all do. I had lasagna yesterday. Okay. I had gluten-free lasagna. It tasted different, but it was pretty good. I enjoyed it. Damn. This is just a good movie, man. I was already feeling very sleepy after eating food. We're gonna have to call it off, man. Something just came up, but you gotta come to Jessica's tomorrow. Can I type? Okay. No. Cool, Mom. Okay, I did text my mother back. Throw it anywhere. Wait. I can't lock that shit. Well, great. Come on. I'm sorry, Miles. I gotta see you tomorrow. Sorry, Miles, I gotta see you tomorrow. Don't forget to come. Chill out, dude. I'm not gonna. I'll probably just go back to bed after Kim. I'm gonna close that door. I'm gonna do some work. It's 12:30 a.m. Not the time I like. I got done with my homework for the day in about a few hours. Don't stay up too late, you kids. I shouldn't get to hear from Miss Parla this time. Not an achievement for curious. Did I go to sleep? I don't like this because it reminds me of when I'm fucking alone. Hate being alone, especially around my neighborhood. I got up to get some water. We've actually had there was a moment where someone tried to break in. I was young. Dude, I don't like this because this reminds me of when I'm home alone. do I have to do? Oh, I gotta go. Fuck this shit. I'm hiding. No, huh? You can't just do that. It kicked me out. What? What? No way. That's so uncalled for. Yes, mother, I know what to do. It just like kicked me out. So what I have to do is probably crouch. Okay, so it'll be up here. Maybe I have to like crouch and like walk out the door. Eat faster. Burn your tongue. Burn your tongue. You don't tell him work, broski. Work. We're good. Countdown. Keep pressing the wrong one. Thank you. Hide. He's gonna break in and then he's gonna like do some shit. That was quicker than last time. Tell me it's Paula. No, you're lying. I'm gonna count to 10. 8, 9, 10. I have a gut feeling if I go out there, he's gonna come. He's gonna come. I'm scared. Thank you. I survived. Kicked me out again. That was Fear of Fathoms. Home Alone. I hate that. It gave me anxiety because I experienced that in a way, and it's terrifying. It is terrifying. I hate being home alone. Never like it. But. For those who are often home alone, please take care of yourselves. Please have a weapon near you. I have like several pocket knives in me just in case, you know? But, besides the point, after you enjoyed, give a like and subscribe, and I will see you guys later. Bye.